Hi, I'm Faisal Nesentobi, sales engineer for Advantech, and today I'd like to show you how to install the DIN rail mounting brackets on your ARK-3000 series computer. First, remove the rubber feet attached to the mounting supports on your ARK. With a forceful pull, they slip right off. Simply slide on the plastic mounting brackets onto the mounting supports. Lock the DIN rail mounts onto the DIN rail with this locking tab. You now have the hardware in place to properly mount your ARK-3000 series computer.